get ready to play.
Love. Hate. Despair.
You'll see it all on the original Newlywed Game. And then, the game of love continues. Bob Eubanks is back on the new Newlywed Game. Catch the Newlywed Game at 7:30 p.m. Eastern, 4:30 p.m. Pacific, followed by the new Newlywed Game, weekdays on Game Show Network. Game Show Network. All play, all day. It's time to register. To play our interactive game shows, call 1-800-537-GAME now. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. You only have to register once to play forever on Game Show Network.
Here it comes! Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes! The fabulous 60-minute prize is right! Jennifer Luce, come on down! Avery Rolls, come on down! Penny Vogel, come on down! And Barbara Falkenberg, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
Thank you. Welcome to The Price is Right. Thank you very much. Today's the big day on The Price is Right. Today is the day that we announce the name of the winner of our home viewer showcase. And if you've sent in a postcard, as Bill Layden used to say, it could be you. Here we go with the first item up for bids in The Price is Right.
It's a storage cabinet. The Kemper multi-storage cabinet with 50 compartments and just 36 inches of floor space, easy grip handles, and adjustable shelves. Enjoy more variety in your meals with fewer trips to the market from Kemper Tappan.
Want you to bid on that in dollars because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Barbara, what do you bid?
$450.
$450. Penny, what do you say?
$575
brings me to Avery.
$475.
$475. Now, Jennifer.
$590.
$590. Actual retail price of the prize, $1,250. Jennifer. She's turned into a bowl of jelly in my... You know, actually, now, you think this is a very sweet young lady, and she probably is. But she's very dangerous, and I'll tell you why. You saw her grab me, you know, all over my back, little pinches, all over. One of the worst kind. Jennifer, you may want to pinch some more when you see the prize. I'm going to give you a chance to win. Show her that prize, please.
This is the handsome Ford Mustang that's easy on the eye and pocketbook. Power brakes, AM/FM radio, interior accent group, turbine wheel covers. P175 tires and California emission are standard. This one comes with power window and automatic transmission. Okay, Bob?
Let's go out here beside this car and play the Lucky 7 game, should we? If you have $1 left at the end of this game, you can buy that car for that $1. Do you know how to play Lucky 7?
Mm-hmm.
Let's play. What's the first number in the price of the car? She says it's a six. Is it a six? Give me $1. What's the next number in the price of the car? What is it? Tell me the next number, Jennifer. Number three, show us the next number, please. That ought to cost you $1. What's the next number in the price of the car, Jennifer? Number five, open that door. That'll cost you $1. Now, you've missed each number by only one. If you miss this last number by only one, you'll have more than enough money to buy the car. What is the last number, Jennifer? What is it, Jennifer? Number five. Show us the last number. That's a nine. That'll cost you $4. Oh, Jennifer went broke. Will anybody loan her a dollar? I wish they could. Jennifer, I'm sorry. Thank you. Bye. She came so close, one more dollar, and she could have had that car. Don't forget now, we're going to tell you one of the Home Brewer Showcase before we're through today. Right now, we want to do this.
On the one hand, I'm tough, as my family can tell you. On the other hand, I have a soft side. And at last, there's the dishwashing liquid with the same split personality. New Dawn Special Care. It cuts tough grease better than other brands, yet won't remove the natural oils in your skin. So it's gentle and easy on your hands. Come to think of it, Special Care's a lot like me. Tough when necessary, but basically a soft touch.
Introducing New Dawn Special Care. Takes grease out of your way.
Hello?
Morning, Daddy.
Hi, honey.
Ready for your presentation?
Actually, Daddy's a little nervous.
We know just what you need.
Room service.
You ordered me room service?
Two scoops ahead. You're gonna be two scoops ahead.
Nothing prepares you for a big day like the hearty goodness of two scoops. Only from Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Ready now, Daddy?
I'll give you two guesses.
Kellogg's Raisin Bran will start you two scoops ahead.
Oh, no.
Nasty stain. Better get the shaving cream. Using shaving cream is the easy way to remove stains from chairs and rugs.
Ow!
Got a splinter? Put on white glue. Then peel off the dried glue and out it comes. Presenting hints and tips to make life easier. 4,000 practical solutions for everyday problems. From Reader's Digest. Storing wool clothes for the summer? Ditch the mothballs. Clothes work as well and smell better. Learn how to make those hard jobs easy with thousands of tips on house, health, money, and gardening, all organized from A to Z for easy lookup. Look under P and learn how to remove pet hair from your carpet. Even learn how to remove rust with powdered drink mix.
Call now for your 21-day free preview of Hints and Tips to Make Your Life Easier. Keep it for three easy payments of $9.99 each or return it and owe us nothing. Just call 1-800-206-7733.
John, who's headed our way now?
Bob is going to be Dolores Clemmotion. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Dolores.
Hi, how are you?
Let's show them the next item up for bids, please.
It's a new refrigerator. A white Westinghouse family-sized frost-free refrigerator. It has 18 cubic foot capacity, glide-out rollers, and adjustable cantilever shelves from white Westinghouse.
I'd like to hear your bid on that, Dolores.
$7.55.
Barbara, how about it?
$7.75.
Penny?
$8.50.
$850. Avery?
$800.
And the actual retail price is $815. Avery, you win. Avery is going to play a pricing game right here. Hey, Avery. I'm fine. How are you?
I don't know.
Avery, you're a pretty big guy, and you look as if you're in pretty good shape. What do you do?
I'm a boxer.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Well, we'll play the game with me standing over here, Avery. Just in case you lose. Now, if you understand that if you lose, you're supposed to accept that gracefully and smiling and so on, right?
Right.
Okay. Are you a professional boxer?
No, amateur.
Where are you fighting out of a club with some club, or what are you...
Just regular fighting out of Los Angeles.
7/8 in Hoover Boxing Gym.
I see. Are you going to become a professional eventually?
Heavyweight champion of the world.
Oh, you are? Well, I hope you do. I hope you do, Avery. Now, we're going to play the bonus game before you become heavyweight champion of the world.
Okay.
And I want you to be sure and win the prize beside the blue window in which it says heavyweight or bonus, because if you do, then you win the bonus prize. And that's the bonus prize, Avery. A pair of motorcycles! These are the Honda CM200s, a small commuter type bike that's freeway legal with electric starter. It's easy to handle and easy on the pocketbook. And it's a bonus worth $2,656. Now, Avery, the first prize here on the board is a workbench. It's right there. Look it over and listen.
Black & Decker's Hobby Crafter Work Center and Tilting Vise. It holds the holding and leaves your hands free. It's ideal for crafts and hobbies. The Hobby Crafter.
Now, it's not $36. Is it higher or lower?
Higher.
He says it's higher, and Avery is wrong. It's lower. Now, don't get mad.
No,
don't get mad. Okay, the next prize is a hairdryer. Tell us about that, John.
Right, Bob. It's Conair's Pro that gives you 1,250 watts with two speeds and four heat settings, used by over 200,000 professional hairstylists.
Now, is that higher or lower than $40?
Lower.
Lower? Let's see. You're right. You won the hairdryer. Okay. John, what can you tell us about this massager?
It's the Daisy Foot Saver. Relaxes tired, aching feet with hot, warm, cold, or dry vibrating massage.
And is it higher or lower than $61?
Lower.
He says it's lower, and he's right again. You've won the massage. Now we have one more prize, and the last prize is a radiator. Look at that and tell us about that, John.
Right, Bob. It's the Dimplex oil-filled electric radiator. Portable, energy-saving, thermostatically controlled, maintains heat long after the switch is off. Dimplex.
And is that radiator higher or lower than $200?
Lower.
He says lower, and Avery is right again. Now, Avery, if the bonus is here, you win. If it's here, you win. If it's here, you win. Light up that bonus. You win. It's right there. Well done, champ. Good luck. We'll play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.
You've been thinking about losing weight. You know you have to do it. You've tried joining gyms, you've tried working out, and you've tried all kinds of diets. It's just that nothing ever seems to really work for you. Until now. Now you don't have to find the extra time to work out. You can lose weight, you can drop those unhealthy pounds easily, quickly, and safely without changing your diet, without exercising, without any effort at all, because of a remarkable breakthrough product called Fat Absorb. What actually is the key ingredient in Fat Absorb?
The key ingredient is a natural fiber called chitin, C-H-I-T-I-N. It's a natural fiber found in shellfish. And I want to emphasize, Fat Absorb contains no stimulants whatsoever. It is a pure natural fiber found in the foods we eat every day.
All right, let's take a look at our demonstration again.
Okay.
We have a tumbler of water,
mm-hmm.
and we've added some
pure
oil.
Pure liquid
to it.
Fat.
And we're now adding to that the Fat Absorb powder.
Right.
Okay? What's going to happen?
As soon as we start stirring that solution, you see immediately the Fat Absorb seeks out the fat, the liquid fat. It soaks it up like a sponge. It binds it. It makes it nutritionally bio-unavailable. It cannot be digested. It is bound up. It is held. You can see right there the globule.
That is just amazing. There's a little globule, a little ball of fat.
In your digestive system. That is bound up fat. It cannot be digested.
And it's passed out
passed
and eliminated.
Out and eliminated.
Your...
It's like you never ate it.
Here's your opportunity to find out about the incredible Fat Absorb, absolutely free. Call the toll-free number on your screen now to find out how Fat Absorb will help you drop unwanted, unhealthy fat quickly, naturally, and safely.
Here comes our next player, and who is it, John?
Bob, it's Clayton Bradshaw. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Told him I was going to get on. I knew I was. Told all my students today I was going to get on.
Woo! Clayton is saying... What did you say, Clayton?
I told all my students at school I was going to get on. I just knew I was.
You knew you were going to make it.
Got it.
That's the right attitude.
Woo!
Where do you teach?
Simi Valley High School.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you in Contestants Row, teacher. Now, let's see the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
A new poker table and chairs. From Castell, a folding poker table with removable service top, glass ashtrays, and 8 matching folding chairs. Hardwoods crafted and fruitwood finish. Fun furniture from Castell.
What do you bid, Professor?
I'm going to go $650.
$650. Dolores.
$700.
$700. Barbara.
$750.
$750. Penny.
$760.
She says $760, and I say you're all overbid. The lowest bid is $650. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $650, Clayton.
$550.
$550, Dolores.
$495.
$495, Barbara.
$400.
$400, Penny.
$450.
And now one of you is exactly right. We'll give you $100 for that. It's the contestant who bid $550. It's Clayton. It's the teacher from Simi Valley.
$100.
And he's saying, you gotta love it. You gotta love it. You're gonna love it if you win this, Clayton.
Season tickets for two to every home game of the Los Angeles Dodgers, the Los Angeles Lakers, the Los Angeles Rams, and the Los Angeles Kings.
Now, Clayton, we will give you all of those tickets if you do not choose the tickets that are $330 for the season. One set of tickets is $330. Choose the others one at a time, and we'll give you all four sets. Now, where do you want to start?
Okay, which one that is not $330?
That's right, not $330.
Okay, the Rams.
The Rams, how much? The Rams are... I have yet to have a contestant win all those tickets in this game, or we put them in the race game sometimes. I haven't yet to have a contestant win them.
I'll be back.
You'll be back. Okay, Clayton. Showcase showdown number one after this message.
Klein Eyewear by Luxottica. What do you want people to see?
I want you to see fearlessness.
The unexpected.
I want you to see you don't need words to make a statement.
Let them see you in Anne Klein Eyewear by Luxottica.
It's coming. America's best clean air upright line now offers a dramatic new improvement. Now you can have a wind tunnel by Hoover that's actually self-propelled. Self-propelled so you can have the best clean air upright in a new model that's so easy to use it almost works by itself. Many ordinary vacs scatter much of the dirt. Wind tunnel harnesses the power of the wind to get carpets cleaner than any other clean air upright. And now you can get one that's self-propelled for fingertip ease. Watch. In test after test, wind tunnel picks up more dirt than any other clean air upright. Now what would you expect to pay for a vacuum cleaner this phenomenal? Well, call now and this new self-propelled wind tunnel can be yours for only 5 easy payments of only $79.99. But self-propelled isn't the only reason this wind tunnel is better. Simply switch the lever and see through the window that the brush roll stops for cleaning hard surfaces. Also, wind tunnel has edge groomers on both sides that help you clean right up to any baseboard. And when you return the handle to the upright position, the brush roll stops, automatically shifting wind tunnel's cleaning power to our super stretch hose, which reaches up to 20 feet for incredible range. And wind tunnel has a new high-efficiency filtration system which traps 100% of dust mites and 99.98% of ragweed and grass pollens. So call for your self-propelled wind tunnel today. Just 5 easy payments of only $79.99. And if you act now, we include all these extras, a $50 value, free. Call now for the new self-propelled wind tunnel by... self-propelled wind tunnel.
Does it like you?
Clayton, I want you to spin that wheel first. Let's see what happens. Big spin now. It has to go all the way around. The contestant who is nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. That's right. Talk to it, Clayton.
$1,000.
Come on, Red. Come on, Red. Get around. Get around. Get around to me.
$0.65. Now, do you want to spin again or stay on $0.65?
I will spin.
Go. He's going to live dangerously, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hope for the best. Clayton's future is at stake. $0.65 in his first spin. This is his second spin.
Come on, 35, 35. Where are you at?
There it went. 35 is coming over. Here it comes, Clayton.
Come on, 35, 35, come on, 35. Stop, stop. Oh, 20, 20. Woo!
85 cents stolen. All right, Jennifer, it's your spin. Try to beat old Clayton if you can. You have to beat 85 cents. And it's slowing down here now. And you have 45 cents. Spin it again. You got 45 cents in your first spin. You have to beat 85 cents, and this is your second spin. 45 plus what she gets. The longer it spins, the further she steps back from the wheel. I'm going to be out of the studio before we're through here. Oh, boy, look at that. If that thing had just got up to here, you'd have won $1,000. Thank you very much for being on the show. All right, Avery, let's see if you can get it to go all the way around at least once. Avery's out here to pick him up, pick himself up a quick foul. Yeah, that's right.
$1,000.
Now, that has possibilities, Avery.
Yes.
It's coming over the top right now.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Avery, 15 cents. Spin it again. Spin it again. Has to beat 85 cents. He has 15 cents. There went that 85. Here it comes again, but it's a little fast. 15 cents and 70 will give you a tie. Oh, Avery, I'm afraid you've gone over. Okay, good luck with your career.
Bye-bye.
Clayton, you're going to be in the showcase today. Right now, let's see this.
Why isn't there a mop that cleans and dries the floor instantly? Now there is. Introducing the revolutionary Butler's Edge. This new mop combines a cellulose sponge, a squeegee, and a scrubber. All mops appear to clean your floor, but leave behind a dirty film. Only the Butler's Edge can really clean and dry the floor. Wow! Other mops can be hard to wring out. The new Butler's Edge rings out so easy. There's no struggling with rusty screws. Refills pop right off. Why spend $30 or $40 when the Butler's Edge is just $19.95? Call now, and we'll also send you this step on a dustpan absolutely free. Just step and sweep. Other mops leave a layer of filthy grime. Only the Butler's Edge picks up the dirty water they leave behind. The result? The cleanest and driest floor possible. So what are you waiting for? Call now or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $5.99 for shipping and handling to the address shown. If not completely satisfied, return within 30 days for a full refund. The Butler's Edge and the step on a dustpan are a great deal. So call now.
My name is Marjorie. I'm 65 and on Medicare. I use insulin to control my diabetes, and I'm low on my diabetic testing supplies. I should be driving to the drugstore now, but I'm not. Medicare covers my supplies, and I could be filling out these forms now, but I'm not. I could be paying out of pocket for all my daily testing supplies, but I'm not. Thanks again. Liberty Medical does it all for me.
If you or somebody you know has diabetes and is on Medicare, call Liberty Medical now. Even non-insulin users qualify. Get free delivery of your diabetic testing supplies with the cost bill directly to Medicare. You'll have no upfront out-of-pocket expense, no trips to the drugstore, no forms to file.
I could be just a little pressed for time and cash, but I'm not.
For more information on home delivery, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-801-6677. You'll save money and time.
The name of our next player is
Lorelei Gonzalez. Come on down. You're the next contestant. Brown, Frankie Craig.
Lorelei Gonzalez. Look at the next item up for bids and the Price is Right.
It's a ceiling fan light. The original Hunter old-time ceiling fan with a bright brass motor, 52-inch solid oak blades, and exclusive Hunter Chandelle light fixture from Robinson Myers.
Lorelei, I want you to start the bidding, please.
$375.
$375 to Dolores.
$600.
$600 to Barbara.
$650.
$650, and Penny says?
$450.
$450. And I say that the actual retail price is $551, and the winner is Penny. Penny, let's go back to the big doors where we have a pricing game all ready for you to play for beautiful prizes. Penny, look what we have for you.
A redwood sunbed, a sofa sleeper, and a washer and dryer. First, Lazy Boy's Lazy Sleek and Sleek Sofa offers a wide variety of fabrics suitable for any decor. Built with true Lazy Boy quality, it offers elegance by day, comfort by night. Second, from Suntana Sun Systems, tan at home the convenient way on this redwood sunbed. It's possible to have a beautiful tan after just a few sessions with a Suntana Sun Systems sunbed. And finally, a Speed Queen washer with stainless steel wash tub that pushes more clothes through the water, pulls more water through the clothes, plus a matching dryer built for today's kind of drying. Energy efficient from Speed Queen. Okay, Bob?
I beg your pardon?
I have a new baby. I can use those.
Well, I hope you get those and that, and you will if you tell us which one of the three is the most expensive. Is it number one? Is it number two? Or is it number three?
Three.
She says the most expensive is number three. We're going to check the price of number one. $1,040. We want to know the price of number two. $1,595. I'm worried. Number three has to be more than $1,595. How much is it? $1,000, Penny. Thank you for being on the show. Now, I want you to know there is more Price is Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of the Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. The Beam Central Cleaning System. No heavy vacuum to lug. Fast, easy cleaning for every surface in your home. From floor to ceiling. From Beam.
They wouldn't start without me.
Have the marshmallow.
Would they?
Oh, let me see.
You guys, you're making Rice Krispies treats in there.
This is fun.
Maybe Tony the Tiger needs a partner. This is no way to treat a cultural icon.
Ooh.
Duh.
That was fun.
Hey, Pop. Next time you should join us. Kellogg's Rice Krispies cereal. Let someone in on the fun.
Please stand by for a special edition to one of today's top news stories from University Medical. What you are seeing are actual users who have reduced wrinkles by up to 50% in only 2 weeks.
After facelift, I definitely look younger. With facelift, it's so easy. I was just sleeping my wrinkles away.
The product that produced these amazing results is the Facelift Vitamin C Anti-Wrinkle Patch.
I noticed a difference right away. I like the concept of sweeping the wrinkles away. I can't wait to start using it on my laugh lines and on my forehead.
It's so simple. You can use it while you sleep. The patch continuously delivers high-potency vitamin C, stimulating collagen growth to reduce wrinkles.
My wrinkles disappeared overnight. Now, when I look in the mirror, I feel more secure about my face.
Reduce the appearance of wrinkles overnight. Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-731-9600. Facelift is only $19.95 plus shipping. Order now and get our Prima Hydroxy Cleanser, a $10 value, absolutely free. Call 1-800-731-9600.
I want to remind you that we are going to announce the name of our Home Viewer Showcase winner on the show today. We're going to do that a little later. Right now, we're going to find another contestant, aren't we, John?
Indeed so, Bob, like Fran Lipset. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Fran. Get into that vacant spot there, will you please? Now, I think the next item up for business in this show is right here.
It's a wood-burning stove. space-age technology combined with the traditional charm of a wood stove. Catalytic combustion provides a safe, clean, efficient wood stove. The Scandia Catalytic by Franklin.
Fran, what do you bid on that?
$650.
Lorelei, I want to hear from you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes, you're the only one down there named Lorelei.
Sorry,
$525. Dolores?
$600.
$600, and over to Barbara.
$625.
And the actual retail price is $1,000. Fran, you're a winner. Fran is a winner. And Fran, we're going to cause a little excitement in your life right over here. Fran, I got good news for you. Got good news for Fran. She could win that.
A new car! This two-door Chevette hatchback is an economy car. It's a four-cylinder engine, four-speed transmission, glass-belted radial tires, AM radio, and California emission are all standard. This one comes with quiet soundproof and tilt steering wheel. Bob?
Now, Fran, among these numbers are the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car. You pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers, and we'll give you the car. When I take the numbers off the board, if we find a dollar sign, you win that much money. We put those over here. And if you fill those four spaces before you get the first two numbers and the last two numbers and the price of the car, the money's all you get. Now, what are the first two numbers or the last two numbers?
65,
and you have $65, Fran. What is your next choice?
Okay. 67.
67 is her next choice, and she has $67 more. $132. Now what, friend?
55.
We want a part of that car, and we got it. $5,500. Now where do you go? The last two numbers and the price of the automobile, and you win it.
$28.
What? $28. Does she win the car? No. She gets $28. You have $160, and yes, 19. This is your last choice.
19.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen. 19, and she gets $19. It's $179 you've won. Audience, what was it? 86, they say, and they're wrong. 31, they say, and they're wrong. 90, they say. I tell you, there would not have been a winner no matter who we took for this show, this game. 63, that's what we needed right there. Fran, thank you. Bye-bye. We have another pricing game all ready to go, and it will go after we do this.
Were you awarded a legal settlement paid over time for personal injury or medical malpractice? Are you receiving annuity payments or lottery winnings paid over time? Are these payments too small to meet your current needs, such as buying a new home or business, paying your medical bills, or funding your child's education? If you answered yes, then you need to call Singer Asset right now.
Call 800-552-1166 now for your free information kit. Learn how Singer Asset can turn your small payments due in future years to a large cash lump sum payment now.
$99?
$99?
For only $99, you can experience the fun and excitement of Orlando and see your favorite attractions. You'll get first-rate hotel accommodations and enjoy fabulous food. Plus, we'll extend your vacation an additional 2 nights in Daytona Beach. That's 6 days and 5 nights for less than $17 a day, and kids go free. And with your order, you'll get our Florida discount book published by Entertainment with hundreds of dollars in savings. Call now.
Hurry, this is a limited-time offer and space is limited. All major credit cards are accepted. Call now, 800-646-1151.
On the one hand, I'm tough, as my family can tell you. On the other hand, I have a soft side. And at last, there's the dishwashing liquid with the same split personality. New Dawn Special Care. It cuts tough grease better than other brands, yet won't remove the natural oils in your skin. So it's gentle and easy on your hands. Come to think of it, Special Care's a lot like me. Tough when necessary, but basically a soft touch.
Introducing New Dawn Special Care. Takes grease out of your way.
John, we await the announcement of the name of our next participant.
Oh, wait no longer, Bob Barker. Meet Anne-Marie Slash. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Anna Marie.
Hello.
Now, before we go any further, is there anyone in the audience who would like to book bets on whether Barbara is going to get out of contestant's row or not? She's been down there since the show began. She's a lovely little girl, but let's face it, she just doesn't know what she's doing. Now, are the odds... How many of you think she's going to get out of contestant's row? How many of you believe she's not going to get out of contestant's row? Barbara, that should give you confidence. What's the next item up for bids, please?
It's a bumper pool table. Hours of fun for the entire family, featuring professional billiard cloth, live rubber cushions, genuine one-piece slate bed, also includes playing equipment.
Anna Marie, what do you bid on that?
$650.
$650. Lorelei.
$800.
$800, Dolores.
$895.
$895, and the bid everyone is waiting for, Barbara.
$1.
$1. She believes you've all overbid. The actual retail price is $695. And Marie wins. And Marie wins. Barbara, that bit of strategy just almost made it, though. Anne-Marie, come right up here, if you please. Now, we want to see what Anne-Marie has a chance to win.
A new bedroom group. From Bales Furniture, a king-size platform chest truck bed, hardwood overlaid with hand-laid butcher block style, rosewood, six drawers, trunk and lighted footboard, includes matching chest from Bales Furniture. And with that decorator's touch, this bed spread. From Animan Designers, a beautiful custom design and fitted velvet bedspread with pillow stands that features hand-styled quality with luxurious Codel fill from Animan Designers. And for a more comfortable sleep, this mattress set from Sagar, the amazing Biopedic mattress set built to conform to the natural movements of your body, one of the most advanced mattress designs in the world, the Biopedic mattress set by Sagar. This is a prize package worth... $3,828.
Now, Anne-Marie, I have five products here with which you are going to play the grocery game. The idea is to buy between $6.75 and $7 worth of these products. You'll buy anything you want in any quantity you wish. Janice will ring up your purchase in the cash register, and I will tell you how far you are from $7. Then you may make your next purchase and your next. You understand?
Yes.
Let us tell her about the products, John.
Rice-A-Roni, the big flavor scientist, is so quick, so easy. The one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Discover the taste of Jolly Time, the much better popcorn. Always light, crisp, and delicious. Next time, make it Jolly Time. Ragu, traditional pizza quick sauce, especially made to turn bread into fresh hot pizza. Open a jar of pizza quick sauce and open your own pizzeria. Cellus chocolate-covered cherries. Pure chocolate shell, less is real fruit cherry, and 100% liquid center, Cellus chocolate-covered cherries. Want a break from the usual? Try one of Lipton-flavored tea's great flavors for a delicious change of pace from your regular tea. Huh?
Very well. I should like to know what you want to buy first.
Four Rice-A-Ronis.
Four Rice-A-Ronis. Each Rice-A-Roni is $1.29. How much is four? You have spent $5.16. You are $1.84 away from $7. What do you want now?
And I have to get how close?
You have to get between $6.75 and $7. What? What do you want now?
Six candies.
Six of the candies. Each of the candies is 25 cents. How much is six? $1.50 for a total of $6.66. Now you can't spend more than 34 cents.
There's nothing up there for 34 cents.
What?
There's nothing up there for 34 cents.
Go back to your seat, then you're all through.
No.
No, why? What do you want? 34 cents is the most you can spend.
Popcorn.
Popcorn. How much is the popcorn? 57 cents, and over she goes by how much? $7.23. I'll tell you a little secret about this game. When you see something like this up here, this candy, or gum or something very low in price. Not that this is ever going to help you again. But for the folks at home, save that to last, and then you can baby up on it. In your case, Anne-Marie, there's nothing but the rest home for you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Showcase Showdown number 2 after we show you this.
Every day, pharmacists fill over 6 million prescriptions. But what if there's a mistake? How would you know if that pill is really for you? The answer is in the book, Prescription and Over-the-Counter Drugs. This is the book your doctor wants you to have. Aren't some of these new drugs very risky? It covers everything, the risks and the side effects, advice to parents, how to read a prescription, even what to do if you miss a dose.
What about new products like the patch?
It covers today's newest drugs too, plus over-the-counter medicines, even vitamins. And everything's listed by generic name, brand name, even by what they're used for. Now see for yourself without risk.
Call 1-800-915-2233 now to get a copy for a 21-day free home trial. Keep it for 3 payments of only $9.99 each, or return it and owe us nothing. So call 1-800-915-2233.
It's ballistic. It's bad and totally rad. It's motorball. Radio-controlled motor madness. Race it, roll it, flip it, fly it.
It's brand new. You gotta try it.
It's 2 space-age spheres attached to 2 monster motors and controlled independently by a radio frequency remote. You get 1,000 RPMs of pulse-pounding power. 2 crazy 360 spins, rocket ramp jumps, and super sweet tricks. Drive your dog wild or chase your sister. Race motorball with your blade, with your board, or a bike. Kick butt on anything you like.
Oh, yeah.
With super grip knobby tires, it cuts through grass and tears up the track. It's the ball that hauls. Crack it, smash it. It's made of plastic. You can paint it, put stickers on it, do it all. Hey, it's your motorball. Fear the frequency, because motorball mania is here. It's only available at Toys R Us. Or call the number on your screen. Must be 18 or older to call.
Go now. I thank you, John. I thank you. And I know what you're thinking there at home. You're thinking, when are they going to announce the name of the winner of the Home Doer Showcase? When? Well, we are. Just be patient for a few more moments. Right now, we're going to let these 3 contestants spin that wheel and try to win as much as $11,000 each, beginning with Penny. Here's Penny to spin. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase, and that is a good spot to be in. Penny, as it slows down, I see the possibilities of 25 cents. But I'm wrong. It's 90 cents. You're not going to spin anymore, are you? She certainly is not. She's not even going to discuss it. She's going to flee. Anne-Marie, step over there. Now, Anne-Marie, be careful. Don't go over $7. Go ahead. You have to beat 90 cents. You have to beat 90 cents. And in your first spin, it looks as if you have not done it. You have 65 cents, and spin that wheel again. 65 cents to build on, and here comes spin number 2. 65 cents to build on, and to that, we're going to add too much money. 65 and 95. Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry, Anne-Marie. Bye-bye. Come on, Fran. Fran has a whack at $11,000 here. Have you ever won as much as $11,000?
No, never.
Now you have to get 90 cents or better to beat Penny. You have 30. Spin it again. Here's Fran's second spin. Now, there went that 70 cents, and it went at a speed that is a possibility. Here it is. Slow down. Oh, 30 and 90 and over you go. Thank you, Fran. Bye-bye. Well, Penny, your struggles are hard to get out of contestants' row. Here you are in the showcase at the end of the show. We'll have that showcase after these words.
Get ready to play. Gene Rayburn, Jamie Lee Curtis, Charles Nelson Reilly, Joan Collins, J.
check out all the stars on Match Game.
Oh, we're just one big happy family.
And then, where can you learn all there is to know about your favorite celebrity couples? On Tattletales. Join Bert Convy and get intimate with the stars.
Oh, George, it's just...
Catch Match Game at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, followed by Tattletales, weekdays on Game Show Network.
The Vidal Sassoon Academy announces a breakthrough in hairspray. Until now, for a hairspray to hold, it had to be a stiff hold. But now there's Formasilk hairspray from Vidal Sassoon. With a revolutionary new kind of hold. Flexible hold. Experts at the Academy show just how flexible with this demonstration. Some hairsprays can give you a stiff, brittle hold, but new Formasilk stretches as it holds, allowing your hair to keep its style. New Vidal Sassoon with Formasilk. Flexible for a better hold.
Okay, I don't know a single kid my age who hasn't had one. At least one. You know, yeah, you do. Pimples. I mean, it can be really hard. But anyway, I've got something that works. It's called Differin Gel.
Differin Gel can do it. It's different than the stuff you buy at the store. It's a prescription medicine proven effective at clearing up acne. Ask your dermatologist for more product information or call now for a free brochure.
I've told all my friends about Differin Gel. Well, everyone but Ashley. She likes my boyfriend. She can fend up herself.
During the first weeks of treatment, dryness, redness, burning, or peeling may occur. As with other acne medications, overexposure to the sun or sun lamps, extreme wind or cold, or use of irritating skincare products may aggravate the skin. Differin Gel is available by prescription only. So see your dermatologist or call now for a free brochure and a list of dermatologists in your area.
Top winner in the showcase today is Clayton, who is a teacher at Simi Valley High School.
Right.
And... yes. What do you teach, Clayton?
I teach health and driver's ed and coach boys basketball.
Oh, you're a basketball coach?
Yes.
Where did you play basketball?
That was San Diego High School, and I played over at California Lutheran College.
I see. Well, it's a pleasure to have you on our show, and particularly in the spot you're in, Clayton. Runner-up in the showcase is Penny. Each of you are... yes, her sisters are here. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. However, there is the possibility that you will win both showcases. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you get them both.
Love it.
Now, Clayton, you may bid on showcase number one, or you may pass that to Penny and wait for the second. Penny, Clayton, look at showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this new bar set. Oh, tasteful and elegant, entertaining, a walnut bar set. Front bar with arm and foot rails. Three stools with back bar with five shelves. Plenty of storage space for beverages, glasses, and mixers. And you can serve your guests cocktails in your new living room. For you, it's a living room by Broyhill, the comfortable button-back sofa, love seat, and chair, covered in a bold earth-tone plaid to give you years of enjoyment. Three occasional tables complete the grouping by Broyhill. And for under all this lovely furniture, 30 square yards of carpeting, carpets of DuPont Antron 3 nylon fiber, resist dirt, wear, and crushing, so they'll stay new-looking longer than ordinary nylon carpets. And you can keep this carpeting looking new with this vacuum. It's the Celebrity 4 Canister Vacuum Cleaner. The Powermatic nozzle for the deep cleaning effect of the 7-Up price. Full-time edge cleaning gets up to baseboards. The Celebrity 4 from Hoover. And you'll be able to relax year-round in your new Whirlpool Spa. For luxurious relaxation, the Kohler Spa comes with air blower, whirlpool jets, jet air heater, underwater lights, even a teakwood table for serving refreshments in the Super Spa. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Clayton, what do you think you want to do? Bid or pass?
I'd love to get in that spa, but I think I'm going to pass it to Penny.
You're going to pass this showcase to Penny, and I'm going to ask Penny to bid on it. And I'm going to ask Penny to bid on it.
$7,300.
$7,300 is her bid on that showcase. Clayton, the next showcase is yours. Here it is.
Your Showcase Features prize is brought to you by Holly's Travel Bureau. And here comes our Diane, who needs some suggestions for her vacation. Holly, being a terrific travel agent, quickly hands Diane a brochure on the natural beauty of the Grand Canyon. We'll fly two of your round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Arizona for a six-night stay modified American plan at the Best Western Canyon Squire Inn at the Grand Canyon, located near the beautiful South Rim. You'll enjoy excellent accommodations and meals, the Best Western Canyon Squire Inn at the Grand Canyon. Well, Diane thinks the Grand Canyon sounds good, but before she can say more, Holly has another vacation suggestion and whips out a flyer that includes a shot of the Lincoln Memorial in Washington, D.C. Woo! From the Grand Canyon, you'll get on to Washington, D.C. for a six-night stay at the Sheraton Washington Hotel, 12-acre park-like setting close to downtown historical and cultural sites, swimming, jogging, sauna, four restaurants, the Sheraton Washington Hotel. Well, as Diane is trying to choose between the two, Holly pulls out a third booklet that holds a photo of Niagara Falls. Woo! From Washington, you'll travel to Niagara Falls for a six-night stay European plan at the Sheraton Hotel in Niagara Falls, Canada. This year-round resort complex is by Maple Leaf Village with specialty shopping, dining, and entertainment. Sheraton Hotels in Niagara Falls, Canada. Well, our Diane is thrilled with all of Holly's vacation ideas and is about ready to leave when Holly makes one last suggestion. Be sure to take along this new trailer! Comfort Industries' new lightweight Model 16 travel trailer, fully self-contained with sparkling galley, shower, plus very comfortable dining, sleeping areas, the Comfort Light Travel Trailer. And this showcase in which Diane has decided to take Holly along for further holiday advice can be yours if the price is right.
Clayton, what do you want to bid on this showcase?
I will bid $8,200.
$8,200 is his bid. Now, we will be back to check the retail prices of the showcases and announce the name of the winner of the Home Viewer Showcase after these words.
Anytime, anywhere, any place, you can enjoy one of TV's most popular game shows. Introducing Tiger's new electronic Jeopardy. Over 2,000 questions in 30 categories.
A dance between the ground and a stick. What is the limbo?
Play it alone or play it with friends. Electronic Jeopardy, with thousands of new clues and expansion cartridges. Anytime, anywhere, any place.
Do you need a Visa credit card? If you can say yes to these minimum requirements, we'll say yes to you. This is a special opportunity to get an unsecured Visa credit card with no security deposit required, even if you've been turned down before and regardless of your past credit history. Almost everyone will be approved for this Visa credit card, so call now. Repeat, if you can say yes to these minimum requirements, we'll say yes to you. Say yes to this limited no-risk offer for an unsecured Visa credit card from Cross Country Bank. Call this toll-free number now.
This summer, when you itch from mosquitoes or poison ivy, remember the power of 10. Among these, only Cortisone 10 penetrates skin with the medicine doctors recommend most to stop itching and help heal. Remember the power of 10. Cortisone 10.
Hello?
Morning, Daddy.
Hi, honey.
Ready for your presentation?
Actually, Daddy's a little nervous.
We know just what you need.
Room service.
You ordered me room service?
Two scoops ahead, you're gonna be two scoops ahead.
Nothing prepares you for a big day like the hearty goodness of two scoops, only from Kellogg's Raisin Bran.
Ready now, Daddy?
I'll give you two guesses.
Kellogg's Raisin Bran will start you two scoops ahead.
Up next on Game Show Network, play Family Feud, followed by Tic-Tac-Doe and Joker's Wild.
Penny, your bid on your showcase is $7,300, and the actual retail price is $9,514 for a difference of $2,214. Clayton, your bid on your showcase is $8,200. Actual retail price of your showcase, $10,314 for a difference of $2,114. You win!
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Oh, that's great.
Penny, pleasure having you on our show. Now, Let's find out who won that home viewer showcase. The big moment is upon us. It's time to announce the name of the winner of our home viewer's old-fashioned Christmas showcase. But before I place a call to that winner, let's have a look at what the winner receives. Here are the prizes the winner receives in our home viewer showcase. Look at those beautiful watches. A lovely old couple displaying them there. And an automobile from yesteryear in the old-fashioned Christmas showcase. And one from today, beautiful automobile. And I am pleased to report that we have received almost 6 million entries for our contest. We want to thank all of you who have participated. And now for the winner. There was a tie, and in accordance with the rules, as announced on The Price is Right, a drawing was held. And I'll now place a call to that winner. Here we go. One for long distance because she does not live in Los Angeles. Moans from the audience because some of them do. I hope Mother's home. The line's busy. Can you believe it? The line is busy. I'll tell you what, I'll try once more. This is the story of my life. I've never made a phone call in my life the line wasn't busy. I'll try it once more. It was more exciting the first time. Nothing. Hello?
Hello.
Yes, may I speak with Mrs. Waiters, please?
Yes, just 1 minute.
Mrs. Waiters?
This is she.
Jeanette Waiters?
Yes.
Jeanette, this is Bob Barker on The Price is Right.
It is?
Yes, it is. Well, I think it is. I am Bob Barker, and this is The Price is Right. You are the winner of the home viewer's old-fashioned Christmas showcase, Jeanette.
Wonderful!
Your bid was the closest to the actual retail price without going over. Now, do you remember what you bid?
Yes.
What'd you bid? I think maybe you did. Let's tell everyone the exact price. Here it is on your screen. $4.928.95. You were exactly right, and here's your card to prove it. Now tell us a little bit about yourself, Jeanette. Well, are you married?
Yes.
You have children?
Yes, I have four daughters.
You had one very quickly there, didn't you? What are you going to do with all of these prizes?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know.
You haven't given it any thought at all? Who's going to drive the automobile?
My husband. I drive, but he loves to drive.
Well, he has something beautiful to drive now. I want to thank you for entering our contest. I want to thank all of you who sent in entries. Congratulations. Goodbye. Goodbye to everybody.
Thank you.
Speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.
Game Show Network. All play, all day.